Indeed there are, Tony. I'm joined by Miss Elizabeth, and of course, woman, always a pleasure to have you here at the Clash of the Champions.
It's a pleasure to be here.
And the nature boy, Ric Flair, you know, WCW tonight going up against the NWO as you challenge Hulk Hogan for the coveted title that now has NWO on it instead of WCW. We're kind of all in this thing together. You are a 13-time World Heavyweight Champion.
Me, Gene, you and I will never be in it together. Tonight, it's the nature boy. Woo! It's the girls. It's the four horsemen. And it's the new world order. Let me see. 13 times WCW champion, one time new world order champion. Tonight, Hogan, names don't change. We just change the date, the year. It's you and me. It's an attitude in life. It's wanting to be the very best. It's wanting to be at the pinnacle of what you do for a living. I know. Woo! That tonight, when I walk that aisle, style and profile, I'll be the best. You've changed Hollywood. You've changed your outfit. But you haven't changed the makeup. Nash, you jump on me, you deal with Mongo. Chico, you jump on me, you got the enforcer. Anybody else out there in the NWO wants to find out, woo, how to play with the Avalanche and the Rockies? Come on down, because the nature boy is going to say it one more time. Whether you like it, Hulk Hogan, or you don't like it, learn to love it. Woo, because it's the best thing going today. And Hogan, you know why we don't beat up my best friend? Because I can't, and neither can you. Think about it as you walk the aisle tonight. Woo! Girls.
Thank you very much.
We're going to dance.
If he does anything tonight in the ring, there will be a party here in Denver. More of the Clash coming back on CBS in a moment.